Hello, Wargamers. It's me, Callum from Tabletop Banter, and I'm here to talk to you about a very new series that's starting, and it should be quite the challenge. Okay, so as you can tell by the title, I'm going to try something slightly competitive. I say slightly because it isn't super competitive in its own right. But as the title suggests, I'm doing a combined arms challenge. So I'm going to attempt to do a one single combined arms detachment, 1850 points, and see if I can take it to a tournament at some point. Now, I haven't got a final date on this kind of thing. I'm hoping that once I've got the list together and built and checked it against things like ITC, because I know a lot of people play ITC formats. And once I've done all of that, and I've talked to Harry, maybe he can pitch in and give me some ideas. I'm going to try and field an 1850 point list, a single combined arms detachment. I'm not sure which army yet, as such. I'm probably going to explore it from a couple of different armies' viewpoints, get some feedback, and then if you guys could let me know, that'd be fantastic. But the whole idea is with the arising of formations and the Decurion, the Double Demi Company, Strike Force thing from the Space Marine Codex, with the crazy Tau formations, with the Eldar aspect hosts and the warp spiders, etc. You don't see that many combined arms attachments knocking around anymore. I've always been a massive fan because it kind of follows that super true, you get an HQ choice and you get your troops and they have to be part of it. That is what an army is to me. Because I'm very passionate about playing a combined arms style, and the side of fluffy side, I wanted to give myself the challenge. Could I make a fairly competitive list? I say fairly because I want to go up against someone who's playing a formation, and I want to be able to do well. Now, I'm not a massive winner of games, it has to be said, so I will have to refine my tactics and certainly my list building in terms of getting this spot on. But I'd like to give myself that challenge. Hopefully, enter a tournament by the end of the year. And see how I go. Now, this is kind of the introductory video. What I'm probably going to do is come up with some ideas, come up with some lists, see if I can put them together, and see if we can make something happen. Now, this is sort of also a call to those who are interested in helping in terms of there are multiple ways, obviously. I mean, any ideas for suggestions later down the line once I've started making lists, always welcome. Whether or not I'll take your exact what you say, or whether I'll try and influence, let it influence my list or not, will depend on what you suggest. Obviously, there are kind of the strict parameters of it's a combined arms. I don't know what that will mean I'll be bringing eventually, but we'll work on it together. But also, I know there are competitive gamers on YouTube, and I would love to be able to potentially play a game with them. A couple spring to mind off the top of my head. I'll probably get in contact with them though. But if you can think of any who would be interested in playing, then that'd be fantastic. It would probably be an ITC scenario, 1850 points, because that seems to be the standard. And I just want to be able to give it a go. I'm not going to be able to make the sort of ultimate list ever. I'm not going to be able to win every game with it. It's not that kind of thing. I want to try and create a competitive combined arms detachment. So that's going to pretty much be it for this video. Sort of a plea for help and in multiple ways. And just to let you know that something is coming up over the next pop. It's probably going to be a couple of months, I imagine, because I've actually got to get the models in, paint them, get them ready for a game, etc. But that's my idea. And some feedback would be absolutely lovely. So, of course, don't forget to like and subscribe and leave your comments below. Of the armies I play, which at the moment are Imperial Guard, Space Marines, Small Eldar, Small Necrons, and I'm sure I've got one more, Dark Angels, of course. So, of those five armies, which of those would you like me to give a really good go? And of course, as well as that, which do you think would be most competitive? So yeah, just leave those in the comments. That'd be fantastic. That's sort of it, guys. So it's been me, Callum from Tabletop Banter. Don't forget, have fun.